March 2023. Here's a NYKO Power Dock 7-in-1 USB-C charging station for Steam Deck. Charge with USB-C power input, HDMI 2.0, Ethernet, USB 3.1, two ports, one USB, micro SD, 7-in-1, 4K at 60 Hz. Part number 89502. Again, quick. Features. Part number 89502. Includes power dock, user guide, again one last time, NYKO information, ports, product name, user's guide, and power dock. Power guide. The dock, USB port, details, thanks for watching, subscribe, share, like, comment, and how do you connect this Steam Deck to it? I have a habit of not pulling that stuff off and leaving all the original plastic. Again. There you go. Now the other thing is, there will be this case. Whether will it work with that? Nope. But it does look like it has enough space for the battery, but if you're connecting here, I'm not sure what use you would have for the battery. But just in case someone wants to see how the battery would fit the NYKO power pack, this is the power pack. It has ventilation for all the ports. I mean, it has ventilation behind the battery and it goes in. You can see the space here for ventilation, so it's not a tight fit, and you can just plug it here. Although it feels like it's heavy, just to see what it looks like, it's resting fine, no problem. So get rid of the battery pack from here, just, I mean, if you push it, oh wow, it's pretty good stand. Like, if you, and then it has ports here for HDMI. I'll make another video just connecting it to screen. Thanks for watching, subscribe, share, like. And again, this is the power dock from NYKO. Yeah, I slipped that word.